South by Southwest 2016 is upon us here in Austin, Texas, and we are here in the world's largest human birdhouse, which is normally part of HomeAway's offices, but will now be converted into an actual residence for renters during South by Music. Adam, what's going on?
Yeah, so we're actually opening up our birdhouse, which is part of our offices. It's not like our cubes or anything like that. We've actually, West Elm hooked us up with a whole bedroom and living space for two lucky winners. We're gonna auction off a stay during South by Southwest Music Weekend, and all the proceeds are gonna go directly to Austin Habitat for Humanity.
So Adam, what are the features of this birdhouse? Are there wind chimes, really good seeds?
So I think the number one attractive feature is the location. You're right here downtown at 5th and Lamar. So as far as amenities with the birdhouse, we've got a double bed. We've also got a living space, a dining room. There's a game room, actually, right just down the hall. But also, you're going to get access to our bathrooms and showers. There's privacy shades, again, if you do want to walk around with less things on. Yeah, so you actually have the place all to yourself, so you could be if you like. Obviously, we would take any opportunity to champion the benefits of short-term rentals, especially here in Austin. Here downtown, there's only 9,000 hotel rooms, so the city actually relies very heavily on short-term rentals to make up for that demand, especially during a time like South By, when there's hundreds of thousands of people coming into town.
So, last-minute short-term renters, you have until March 15th to bid on this luxurious aviary abode, the HomeAway Birdhouse. What is the URL?
HomeAway.com/birdhouse.
And we're just getting started with South by Southwest Interactive, and we will see you out there. Have fun, everybody.